Now find enough room. Pick this guy, he's being transphobic. And he's using more slurs now. Well, well, well. Why aren't we kicking him? That's unfortunate.
You wanna pick up the money or what?
No, I just said I'm throwing, because you won't listen to me.
Okay, then I'm gonna report you for greed. Like, it's gonna...
Okay.
One dead, so happen instead of one.
No, you are the one that's gonna be reported.
It's actually quite sad how you actually throw a game in VM.
How is that sad? That's You're not really listening to me.
It's actually sad.
How is it sad?
I'm actually do listening to you.
That's like you joined in the game to shit on us or what?
Get another person that actually enjoys the game.
Why do we have to listen to you even?
Stop talking over each other.
What's your privilege?
My privilege is that I'm an alpha male and you need to listen to me, okay?
Alpha male in my ass.
Oh.
You can probably leave too, Heavy.
Scout, you gonna get any of the cash?
No, I said I'm throwing. If the medic and demo apologize to me, then I'll consider playing. For not obeying my instructions. Why are you trying to kick me? Why did you kick me? Hello? Why is everyone leaving? Yeah, I am a Chad. I'm based, I'm red-pilled. Probably smarter than you, so... Okay, bringing out the F-word slur. That's nice. You do realize I'm recording this, right? I'm gonna take the silence in VC to mean that no one here has a microphone. So probably you guys are all, like, using your mom's credit card to pay for this game.
I have one. Shut the fuck up, asshole.
You're not allowed to swear at me.
Bitch, fuck, shit, twat, fuckhole, fuckface.
I'm sorry, do your parents know you're saying those words?
You probably brag because you were born in the 90s.
No, why would I do that? I brag about my accomplishments, not being born in a specific decade.
Name one accomplishment you have.
I own an eBay reselling empire. There's one. No?
So you stay outside of GameStops before, like, games come out and you just wait there?
No, that's not what I do.
That's kind of what you just said.
No. I outsource my work. I don't do it myself, dumbass.
So you are a scalper?
No, I'm not. The people that work for me are.
That makes you a scalper.
No, it doesn't. I think you might want to shut up because I'm smarter than you and older, so...
What's 8 times 6?
Are you really asking me that? Hello?
What's the answer?
48.
What's the answer?
48.
Did you not expect me to get that or something? Why are you trying to kick me? Are you upset that I, like, ruined your whole lobby? Does that make you mad? Ready up, engineer? That's an order?
Get his stuff ready.
No, I told him to ready up. He needs to ready up now.
Okay, well, we're starting, and now we don't have a level 3 sentry, so...
Yeah, now you guys don't have a scout, because I'm not playing, because you guys are disrespecting me and not listening to me. Okay?
You get, like, a fucking waste of time. You might die.
Hold on a second.
That's what you mean.
You might die.
You just need to calm down, alright?
Please don't talk over each other.
What do you mean?
Why are you talking about my father? Okay, the guy that was talking about my dad, you now owe me 2 apologies, okay?
Okay, sir, sorry.
I don't have apologies. I can pay you in sucking your cock.
No. So are you guys gonna apologize or what? Because you obviously need my help.
Alright, sorry. Whatever.
Okay, first of all, you need to say what you're apologizing for, you need to call me an alpha male, and that other guy owes me 2 apologies.
Sorry for doubting you.
Still need to call me an alpha male.
The engineer just left. Chuckle Nuts was the engineer and he just left because of you.
Why? What did I do? Why are you trying to kick me?
Because...
Cool. Let's go!
I'll get you an upgrade.
What the fuck? The fuck is your problem, dude? Fuck off.
Don't swear at me.
Or what?
Or else I'm gonna pull your IP. You wouldn't want that to happen, would you? What did I say about swearing at me? You're not allowed to do that. Did you think you could kick me before I pulled your IP? Because that's not gonna work.
Can you fuck off, Scout? For real, go fuck yourself. Don't fucking stand up.
I think I'll do what I want.
Get out of the way and do your job, please.
You can apologize to me and then I will. Kick this guy, he's swearing at me. Why didn't we kick him?
The guy standing in front of me at, like, the match, instead of trying to,
yeah, because you're swearing at me. Well, you didn't get kicked, so... Why are you guys trying to kick me?
Alright, take care, guys.
It seems you're a nigger.
Really? The match hasn't even started and you're saying the N-word. Is this German marching music? I'm getting serious incel vibes from you. Take this guy, he's a racist. He actually said the N-word to me. Thank you. Yeah, dude. I'm sure they're gonna F2, you literally are cheating. Why did you all vote F2? See, look at that. Once he knew he was caught, he left. Hello? I just told you to ready up. You do realize we can't beat this wave, right? So there's no point in you staying? Wow, 131 tours.
I can't hear you anymore. Just letting you know that you've got a fat mute from me.
You can leave too.
Why are you acting like a little kid, man?
I'm not acting like a little kid. I'm 28 years old. No, I'm not. How am I acting like a kid?
You get your way and now you're not playing the game, dude. That's actually
real. Yeah, I didn't get my way and now I'm not playing because I'm the alpha male and you need to listen to me, okay? Why did you just turn on your microphone to do that? You did it again. Oh, a third time. You know, doing the same joke over and over again isn't actually funny, right? I like that. Pretend you don't hear me, and just keep doing it.
You know,
why are you trying to kick me?
Yeah, you know what?
No, I'm not. How come you all started talking when I got kicked? Were you scared to talk when I was in the server? I know you're not happy to see me. Now everyone needs to apologize to me for kicking me, okay? Do you guys, like, think it's funny to kick me for no reason or something?
You're so weird. Stop talking.
No, I don't think I will.
Okay, I guess.
I think you all can stop talking after you apologize to me. Like a woman slayer 443, you can stop talking. I don't want to listen to you anymore, okay? What did I just say? Oh, now the team's disconnecting. That's unfortunate. F1 on this guy as he's cheating.
Good.
Take this guy, he's getting me killed. Literally did it twice.
go, go!
Are you guys kidding me? It's good that you guys can follow directions, but the weird thing is you didn't when I told you to kick the engineer. So what was up with that? Is that a yes?
Get to an upgrade station before they return.